Hey everybody, how you doing? My name is Damien Larson. I'm the training manager here at the 9 Fitness in Springfield, New Jersey. Today, for the exercise of the week, I will be going over a squat thrust, or what is commonly known as a burpee. So first I'm going to show you the exercise and explain how it's done. Then I will explain the benefits and progressions and regressions of this exercise. This is a great exercise for you to throw into any routine, whether it's strength training or cardio training. So from here, what I'm going to do, I'll turn sideways so you can see. I'll get a squat down, place my hands about 3 or 4 inches in front of my feet, and I'm going to kick my legs out. Once I'm here, I'm going to squeeze my abs, squeeze my glutes to stabilize my core. I'm going to jump right back in and stand up. So that is a very basic squat thrust. Down, out, again, up. Now a progression would be maybe a jump at the end. Down, out, in, and jump. Down, out, in, and jump. If this is a little too intense for you, you can stick to doing it without the jump, or you can step 1 foot out at a time. Again, I'll squat down, hands 3 inches in front of my feet. Step one, step two, three, four. So this is an excellent exercise to know anywhere in your routine, whether you're going to be doing strength training, cardiovascular training, or total body training. It's great for the core, for the legs, and for the heart, because it really gets your heart beating. Feel free to use this exercise anytime you would like. Thank you. Check us out on Facebook.